I don't have time to be angry. You know how much time it takes to hold an attitude and a grudge? That's time and energy. I don't have that time. The time that it takes you to go, I don't like that person, and keep that in you over a period of time, that's a lot of time that can be devoted to something positive. I choose positive, because overall, positive will always be negative.
Well, you know, Nelson Mandela said about that. He said, holding a grudge is like drinking poison and hoping it kills the other.